What happened last night? Oh. Oh, yeah. Hey, are you still kicking in there? Yep, okay, you're still alive in there. How'd you sleep? Did you have a good time? Oh gosh, you feel awfully mushy. You sure you're okay in there? You sure got a lot of kick left in you for someone who's half digested. Oh, you should calm down. It's a bit too late to get you out now, don't you think? You really are squirming a lot for someone who's already doomed. Oh, what a poor little thing. Look at you moving around in there. Oh, don't worry, you'll get out, I'm sure. Okay, that was a good one. Ow. God, watch where you aim next time. You could have hurt me. That was so awful. Oh, I can see your face. Not much of it left, is there? Oh, you poor little thing. Ugh. I only get to use you once, huh? Oh, I know you don't want to be food, but yeah, I think you'll like it once you're nice and, you know, melted into a thick soup. You have to just enjoy feeling you slosh around in my gut until you work your way down onto my hips and thighs. I think you look good on me. I think it looks better than you did before I ate you. See, aren't I so nice? Making you into something so beautiful. You go now. Oh, you're getting weaker, aren't you? That barely even hurt. Oh, poor little thing. It's okay. You don't have much longer left. Soon all your worries will be over. Oh, there you go. Yeah, relax. There you are. No more squirming, okay? I just felt your knee melt. Ooh. Well, you weren't using it anymore anyway. There you go. I can't believe you managed to survive all night. Nah, but don't worry. You have maybe a few seconds left at most. Maybe you'll be mine forever. Thank you, Spider. There you go. There you go. Okay, time to say goodbye. Now, goodbye.